Final call now for events. Last call to please events. We're only waiting for Hagdang Bato. Hagdang Bato. Now inside set, ready for racing, race number 6. Racing Jesse started immaculate. Break quickly, restart 5-star. Rushing a party, yes, it is Hagdang Bato. Golden Rule, El Libertador. The next online is Lord of War. While the lady wins, is the early trailer by about 8 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch, we have Hagdang Bato now takes command by about 3/4 of a length lead. Golden Rule is right behind in second, and in third now is a 5-star. El Libertador comes next, Immaculate. Then next online now, what he yells at is Lord of War. While the lady wins, is still racing in less. In the 3rd octavo, we have Hagdang Bato by about 3 lengths. Now moving up down on the inside is Immaculate. Then comes Golden Rule, rushing upon the El Libertador. Then here comes Lord of War, right twice. Now arriving at the scene, then comes 5-star, and the lady wins. And they are now entering the home stretch. Hagdang Bato now strides away by about 8 lengths. El Libertador, the Lord of War, Immaculate is down on the inside. And nearing the finish line, Hagdang Bato is ready for the upcoming Bagaching Cup. El Libertador second, then comes Lord of War, Immaculate.
As expected, 4A, Hagdang.